The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, the All-Star Dragon Wrestling Cruiserweight Champion, Michael Anthony Connor.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 214 pounds, Cutie Pie Chris.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
High risk.
Another favored elbow drop.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Head scissors with the point of the elbow. Yeah. Oof. Yeah. And finds a counter.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Yeah. And out of the ring he goes. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh, man!
Two!
He's returning fire!
Oh, my gosh! Yeah. Ooh, well measured.
Able to give him the slip. Back in under the ropes.
Four!
Double underhook, up and...
The wing clipper!
Is insane.
Hoisted up and even higher.
Inverted DDT.
Oh, and a reversal.
Yeah. Control
on a suplex. He's getting a little battered now.
No way.
Shooting star press. He's got him down. Is this it?
One, two.
No, he punched the shoulder before three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Double underhook. DDT.
Nobody does it better.
Makes a cover.
One, two, three.
And that'll about do it, folks. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.